It's FIFA time. And we're working on shooting. Thank you guys so much for joining me here for FIFA the Journey with Alex Hunter. Close range and distance. Fun. Okay. I did play some EASHL earlier today. That was fun. That was the first time I've ever done that. That was actually really fun. So I might do some episodes of that. It's not going to really be a series. It's just going to be me playing the game.
That's what we're talking about.
Okay, we got a game now. Hopefully this time they won't give us a black ball, or we're not going to be white on white. Hopefully I can actually see the teams perfectly. We're white, that ain't a good thing. Hopefully they're like blue or something. And they're solid colors, so we're okay. And we're playing with a yellow ball. Perfect. I like this.
They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Then in the shot goal.
Oh, Williams is hurt. I don't know if that's supposed to be a part of the story, but okay. Good save. I went to the side. Okay.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And Williams punished by the referee here, but only a free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar.
Strong tackle.
Yeah. Hunter trying to find a way through.
Aww.
Put them in front. was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? Oh. The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
Oh, we're halfway, okay.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
More news on the injury. Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Physio saw it. Switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, the building steadily here, working away. And he headed it.
Oh, it's
in
the bar. So close with that header.
Right idea. That was a strong idea. That almost worked, too. Oh, he's on. Oh, I didn't put enough on it, but I at least got a shot off now.
McDonald. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And here's the shot.
Likely that have done
it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. This could be a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. A chance for Newcastle. They've got a corner.
Another corner. Oh!
3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. Got his shot.
Come on.
Out.
Oh,
the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Could be dangerous.
Yeah.
1-0 the final score.
They had a lot of really good chances.
The game at the moment.
But just couldn't put anything in.
Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Shot off! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Very near the end now, but Newcastle have got a corner.
I would guess the Williams injury wasn't related to the game.
Trying to thread it through here.
Story.
He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle.
Pre-training.
Yeah. This is a corner now for Newcastle United.